Okay, so if anybody's just tuning in, I showed this off already. I rewatched my VOD yesterday and took a whole bunch of notes on Elden Ring. My whole night last night was just Elden Ring. I even started watching the Critical Role Elden Ring one shot. So they actually started playing like a D&D session in the lands between. But yeah, so if you missed yesterday, basically what we learned was the Elden system software ready to install. I don't need that. What we learned is the Elden Ring was shattered. Queen Marika, the Eternal, was lost. And there was a slaughter called the Night of the Black Knives, where Godwin the Golden was killed first. And Marika's offspring, the demigods, got corrupted by the shards of the Elden Ring and started a war called the Shattering. And then they went through a whole bunch of tarnished people. All these demigods, her children, the Dung Eater, Fia, the Deathbed Companion, Gold Mask, Hora Lo, and Sir Gideon Ofnir. So we have to, and we're one of the tarnished, and we have been given a little bit of grace, a little mote of light, and we were told to seek out this tree. But our first mission is pointing us towards this castle. Castle, is this Stormvale? Is that what it is? Storm something. Up here. So we've made our way from here. Up here. We haven't even explored this little peninsula at all. There's lots of things on our map. That's another bonfire there. And we, I guess we can go through the storm gate. Right, here's Stormfoot category. We did two little dungeons yesterday. I don't know if there was anything else along the coast that we could have dropped down and done. But yeah. So here we are. Let me change. We got our death counter up there. Yep. Okay. Okay. Test, 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 test. All right, I think we're ready to begin. You guys ready? Hey, Pickle! The map is so big. Yeah, I don't even know. Like, is this the whole map? This doesn't even seem like the whole map. This just seems like Limgrave. So I haven't opened up any other map sections. Yeah, that's just the first area. What I have is like 1/20th. Yeah. Why not try that south area first? You may never get back to it. I feel like, especially in the beginning of the game, they're going to be leading you towards the things that are the easiest. There's a bridge down here. It goes to another zone, it looks like. So I feel like we will go be going down this way at some point. Yeah. And we got ourselves a horse at the very end of the game. And this greatsword. Right? That's what we're using. All right, right now we got Lord Sworn's Greatsword. We just unlocked this. We learned this, the skill Storm Stomp. We're at medium load, okay. I also found a flail. That's one-handed. No. Oh, I can use it one-handed now. I forgot. But can I put the shield on? The shield is gonna put me into heavy rolling. So what if we take off our pants? No, what if we take off... There, I can just take off the helm. And we can go two hands if we need. Alright, so this camp is all respawned again. Am I at 18 yet? Strength? Yeah. No, 16. 16. And I'm at 13 dex. So I can't use the flail. Alright, so how do I summon the horse again? I think it's triangle and down. There we go. And I can require... Oh, I can acquire materials while on horseback. Isn't that convenient? Does it weaken you to remove a piece of armor? Yeah, you don't get the protection from it. Yeah. But in this game, avoiding damage is better than... So, if you're faster to roll, you're going to avoid more damage. Which is better than having the armor on. Avoid is a bet is better than damage mitigation. So that's why you will see a lot of folks in these Souls type games go without pants, go without armor. Okay, so we'll rest here. Can I level up? Actually, we're really close. We are extremely close. Don't be suspicious, don't be suspicious. Don't be suspicious, and don't be suspicious. Is that enough? Yes. By three. That was very precise. Okay, good. Good. Level up. So dexterity gives you a little bit of defensive power, doesn't it? Let's go with a point of dex. Beautiful. All right, let's go through this gate here. We haven't... Wait a minute. What? What? That looks like death number 8 right there. Oh, damn. This may not be the way through. This may be where higher level people go. Oh, shit. They're like crossbowing me. And once that big guy gets involved, then it's all over. Here we go. Oh, he's jumping down. Hi. What's your name? Okay, he just like shouted and I fell down. No, you don't have a name. Can you go faster? Drink. I Stop shooting me. What is this? Oh, he's just knocking down trees. Oh! Wow, this strategy is not working. Okay. Ooh, butterflies. Oh, I got punished for taking a butterfly. Okay, I got shot. All right. Wow. That totally was death number 8. You can ride your horse through here. Oh yeah, I forgot about my horse. All right. Are we sure we want to go through this gate? No, this gate is pretty terrible. Yeah, maybe we don't. They don't like you trespassing. They certainly don't. Let me just check. We found 2 caves along this wall here. Maybe there's another way up. This is one of the caves we did yesterday. Yeah. Yeah, it's the Groveside cave. We did that. Hello, Burbs. Hey, Rainami, what's up? Oh, I like picking flowers like this. It's nice and easy. Okay, so I remember fighting those 2 fart bags. There's no way to go under here, right? No. Did you see a turtle? A turtle? Those things? No, those are fart bags. On the bank? Go greet the turtle. Hello. Gold-tinged excrement. Love it. So, yeah, you guys will, like, yell at me if I kill that, right? They make... Streaming games is hard sometimes because they make it so you want all the crafting materials from all the cute, like, little animals. Like, we literally need crafting materials. But killing them in front of an audience seems so barbaric. We yell at you anyway, so that is actually a good point. Okay, so I think the other cave we went in was over here. Yeah, I remember we took these guys out. And there was another cave. Like here. We did that one. Yeah, we did both these caves. So I don't know if there's another way up there. This one is... Stormfoot Catacombs. We did this one. You never saw that one, Arrow? That's the one where the boss I fought first. That was harder than the second one. All right, let me see if there's a way to jump off this cliff here. Avert your eyes. Okay, never mind, I missed. Oh, you can totally go down there. I'm going down there. I'm going down here. Do you have loot? Oh, my loot fell. Yes, the watchdog. Yeah, the name of the boss was Beastman. No, the Erdtree Burial Watchdog was the name of that boss. Oh, there's big dudes down there too. Oh, I don't even know what is on the beach down there. All right, let's go see what it is. What's the worst that happens? We die and go somewhere else? Nobody saw that. Doing your murdering in private is much more civilized. It is. There's another one of these storm giant guys. Well, maybe fighting him without all of the people shooting me, it would be easier. Hi. Oh, ho, ho. Okay. Okay, that was a big stomp. Now, does my horse have different health than I do? Or I can just run the pony past him? What fun is that? Wait, what happened? Oh, I guess I hit the button. Run! Oh, man. I keep jumping off of it on accident. Do it again. Swing. He broke my little head. Doing? Wait, is somebody making fun of me in the house? What are you doing? Shh, be quiet. I'm trying to focus. What? Why am I getting heckled in my own house? All right.
What are you doing?
The button is, I have to. Okay, babe, can you stop? She's repeating everything I'm saying. You're driving me crazy. It's hard enough. She thinks she's funny.
Oh my God, that was fantastic.
I'm under duress here.
Oh, that was great.
Oh, okay, all right.
Hey, why do they put me when I wake up in the morning in the game?
See, I didn't have to make fun of you. You made fun of yourself.
I'm that grumpy in the morning.
Now, does this guy respawn? That's gonna be the question. I chose the wrong time to go back in. random swings.
What kind of Dark Souls game is this? You're running around on a horse?
Oh. And I got off my horse. He's almost dead, right?
Yes.
Very close.
One more hit. What? Two more hits, baby.
Two more hits. You gotta follow through? Or are you good? Here we go. 1,000 runes. Nice. Oh, his body disappears, so they don't respawn?
Go on, Rex. How are you?
Oh, this isn't a boss, so it does respawn. Oh. All right, well, now we can check out what's down on the beach.
Hey, Sparkwood, I'm about to go finish up your cookies for the month.
Nice. The left click dismounts. I know. Is there a way to change that?
This is like the wildest Dark Souls genre game ever.
I love the little additions. Look at this. We got a map.
Dude, like, you have a map. You can gather. You have.
This is the first zone.
Mount.
That's one zone.
This is amazing. This is amazing.
I can gather while on my mount. All right, let's go check out this beach. Now that I have no charges in my heal left, this will go swimmingly.
Guild Wars 2, take note. You can gather without dismounting. Take note.
Those things on the beach look terrible.
I just think it wants some friends.
I don't think it wants friends. It wants food.
Food is friends.
I think food looks like me.
Friend is food.
Crouch is also the left stick, yeah.
Are those squirrels? What are those?
They're like little kangaroo squirrel guys.
This is the best game I've ever seen. That's amazing.
I showed Azaria the rolling goats yesterday. She liked that.
I love... Please don't...
Huh?
Please don't kill it.
All right, I won't kill it. They give you materials, but...
I love the rolling goats. That was fantastic.
What happened? Something like got thrown.
You kicked something with your horse.
Yeah.
Like a rock.
Are those puffins? No. Eh, not exactly. These things will kill me so fast, won't they?
Well, they have longer arms than you, so yes.
Wow. Oh, wait, maybe I can just take out the little babies. It's got a beak. It's got a beak.
Well, oh, that's fantastic. That's beautiful. What is that?
It's not beautiful. I heard something else over there. Did I chop off his tentacle? I think I did.
You did.
That one tentacle got chopped. Ooh. A lot of missing going on here.
Those things are good eating. This looks like something my mom would eat. It does. I love you, Mom.
Woo! He jumped. Oh, that thing is not going to die quickly.
That's a lot of health.
That's
Holy
a lot of
cow.
Health. There. Oh, okay. Okay. Oh, I'm so sorry. Did he kill my horse? I think he killed my horse.
Don't kill my babies!
He's right on my butt, isn't he? Wow, that thing can move fast when it wants to.
So, is your horse dead, or do you get another horse?
I think you have to use a heal to get your horse back.
Really?
Get me through there. Oh, those burbs. Look at all these burbs. Oh. And you didn't say don't kill that.
Nice
Is it by design that Bog doesn't lock on? Yeah. With those? When I'm on a horse? Yeah.
You get hit too many times, it'll dismount you. You get hit a lot of times, the horse will die. And it has a cooldown. Okay. Alright. So I think that's what happened. I think
Alright, so what are these footsteps? That's what I heard before. Wait, what? Of course, I'm trying to kill whatever it is. What?
Is it doing a loop? Whatever it is?
Yeah, it looks like it's doing a loop.
Wait till it comes back.
Let's see. I'll wait till it comes back and it'll eat me. What makes a footprint like that, though? Maybe I just gotta time it better? No, that's too fast. Wow. Hey, Michigans, what's up? A mystery indeed, yeah. I don't know what this mystery is.
Maybe you need something to see it?
Yeah, maybe we need a special item to be able to see it.
Yeah, that could be it.
I don't seem to be... It doesn't attack me. I can't seem to hit it.
All right, yeah.
All right, we should mark this on the map somehow as a mystery. Marker.
What? You can do that?
What should we mark it as? This person thing?
Yeah.
No, well, that's gonna be like an NPC, wouldn't it?
Oh, okay.
I don't know. Like this banner?
Gems?
I don't know.
Loot?
I don't know. I need my notebook.
That's right now.
Day two. Beach. Shimmering footprints. Question mark? Okay. I don't know what that is. That's a weird footprint, though. All right, so up there is the castle we need to get. We just gotta get up there. There's no problem with that, right? Hello, are you a friend? No, you're not a friend. Oh, come on, I could have gotten a first hit in. Oh my god. Oh my god. Strip of white flesh. Stole your right flesh. Oh, third strike, huh? I don't think I can beat this guy. Not with that attitude. Three? Four? He does four sometimes? If I had my heals. Oh, yeah? Great! Okay, okay. Yes! Oh, and he gave me 2 flask charged back. He gave me a dismounter, which we already had. All right. And he also has butterflies, smoldering butterflies. You always lock on when you see an NPC. If it locks on, it's not a friend. I guess that's a good way to tell, right? All right, so what is the strip? What does the strip of white flesh do?
Oh, ah, my goodness, you are back for more. That's surprising. Most people run away.
I wasn't expecting that. Apparition, thank you so much for the 2-month resub. Super appreciate that.
You just resub for 37 months, man. Damn, you're a man beast, baby. Yeah.
Try swimming.
Try swimming? No. That's gonna be death.
5 gifted subs.
That'll be death. Fox, thank you for the tier 3 resub. Napalm Pop Tart with a 5 bomb of gifted subs. Thank you so much, folks. Thank you. And Apparition with the resub as well. All right. Would we lie to you? I'm in full plate mail. All right, we got a hype train. It already cleared level 1. I feel like this drop off right here is where you die. Yeah. I'm not wrong, and if you play with messages, there is messages all along the coast. Oh yeah. All right, so I don't see another way in here. By the way, because of Napalm Pop Tarts, 5 bomb and gifted subs, we're gonna do a game vault giveaway after the hype train. So get your clams ready. We have a vault that's full of games. You can type exclamation point vault. Mother
Murphy! Just checking to see if you're still alive.
Cheesy peasy, I'm still alive. Wow. Holy cow. Jeepers. Yeah, that was pretty scary. That was good timing, double RE.
1 little, 2 little, 3 little gift subs, 4 little, 5 little, 6 little gift subs, 7 little, 8 little, 9 little gift subs, 10 gifted. Where are you?
Okay.
Holy cow, what? What is going on? Knight of Mercury, thank you for the 10 bomb. Now we're going to do 3 game vault giveaways after this hype train. Thank you very, very much. 241 gifted subs in the channel now for Knight of Mercury. Napalm Pop Tart.
5 gifted subs.
What is going on, Danimal Cracker? Thank you. All I did was beat up one little guy on the beach. Thank you. Seriously, folks. I really appreciate the support. Tanleo with the bits, 100 bits. Thank you so much.
5 gifted subs.
Thank you, Cortana, with the 5 bomb. Oh my goodness. We're gonna be giving out games today. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 games. So I can do math. Cortana, 276 gifted subs for Cortana. Thank you.